with hatches open, Oleg Novitskiy, the Soyuz commander, first to float in to the Poisk module of the International Space Station, greeted by his colleague Yuri Malenchenko. Followed by flight engineer Evgeny Tarelkin, Kevin Ford about to enter the International Space Station. NASA flight engineer Kevin Ford, all six crew members are together.
Oleg, hello. Good afternoon. Go ahead. Yes, this is Igor Skorobogatov. On behalf of Vladimir Alexandrovich, I wanted to congratulate you on a successful docking. And I'll hand it over to Mr. Gerstenmaier for some additional words. Thank you so much.
Evgeny, Sonny, Haki, Kevin. It's great to see you all on orbit. Enjoy your time on space station, and have a great expedition. You are well trained. You'll have fun. It is so great to see all six of you on orbit and to see your smiling faces. On behalf of NASA, we thank you. The ground team is here to support you. You'll have a great expedition.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It was a great flight up here.
Dear friends, Mission Control Center in Moscow region, which is located in a place very dear to you, to our hearts, sends their greetings to everybody on board the International Space Station. I think that the expression on your face is an indication we can trust that everything you're set out to do will be done successfully. We wish you to realize all your dreams. We'll be here to support if you have any questions, any at all, at any time, day or night. And we will await anxiously your return so we can welcome you back. I'll hand it over to some friends and family members for some additional words so that your spirits may be lifted even higher. Thank you so much. Oleg, hello, my favorite wife. Based on your smiley faces, we see that you are happy and everything is dandy. Are you liking your new home? Most definitely. It's more spacious and much more comfortable than the little tiny home that brought us here. Hello, my dear son. Hello, guys. Hi, Mom. Do not cry. See how happy we are? You should be happy just like us. I don't mean to cry, but congratulations on your achievements of two most important tasks, launch and successful docking. We hope you enjoy your stay on board the space station, and we can't wait for your return. Thank you. Thank you so much. Greetings and regards to everybody we know. I see you're in a good mood, great spirits.
Замечательно, да.
We are very excited to be here. Godspeed. We are with you in spirits.
Хорошо, мама, спасибо.
Thank you, Mama. Thank you very much.
Папа, привет.
Hello, Dad.
Привет, Ян.
Hello, Яна.
Как дела?
What's happening?
Нормально. Наши лица.
It's happening. So Are your faces, still, are our faces still looking like the faces of your fathers? Well, they're a little more plump than we are used to, but we can recognize you still. It looks funny, is all. That's okay. My goal is to lose a few pounds while I'm up here. So how was your ride over there? Well, I have to admit it was a little bit difficult the first day, but then it got better and easier. It was tolerable, but we could totally see the G difference. How are the fish doing? Still alive? The fish are still alive. Aki already checked on them. He was very worried that they make it here.
Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hello? Greetings to my favorite son-in-law, Oleg Novitskiy. Hello, mother-in-law. And greetings to the new three crew members flying high above Earth. I wish you the best. I wish you good luck and a very soft landing when you do decide to return. Take care and all the best to you. Thank you so much.
Hey, Dad, you're looking good. How was your two-day ride? Your launch was awesome. How was your two-day ride? What did you guys do?
Well, I hope it looked awesome as it felt. It was just an incredible ride. Very similar to the G's and stuff on a shuttle, but lots of different noises, vibrations, and feelings. So it was a fantastic trip.
Did you do some of your puzzles?
I didn't get around to any puzzles. There were lots of other good things to do, lots of good things to investigate, and I'll tell you all about it later, but no time for puzzles. We had a great time. It really went fast for me. The 2 days went really, really quickly.
Yeah, I thought it would.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Dad. Hey, Heidi.
Hey, the launch was really amazing. We got an incredible view. Perfect day, really nice. And we finally got to meet Oleg and Evgeny's beautiful daughter, so that's been nice.
Oh, that's good. So you guys had a great day that day and a good trip home. I heard there was some snow in Moscow. Did you guys see it?
Yeah, we did. We saw a little snow. It's been really great. I think everybody's sad that we have to go back tomorrow, but so far so good.
Yeah, I understand. And you got to see Star City today, huh?
More time?
Did you get to go out and tour Star City today?
Yeah, we had a little tour of Star City. We got to see the buoyancy lab and some of the great places you got to train. It was really neat. So, and we saw the dancing show last night, which was really good too.
You guys just about did it all then. That's really awesome. I'm glad you got to all go see Star City. It's been my home away from home for the last 2.5 years.
Yeah. Yep. Well, you guys, all six of you look really good. So, and happy.
Well, we just met up with these guys. They do look pretty good. But I think they're happy to see us, so maybe they get to go home someday. But we're all doing great. We had a great trip up here. Oleg and Evgeny flew that spacecraft like they've flown it 5 times before, so it was just really a flight. It couldn't have gone smoother.
Good. Did they save you any ice cream?
They're saying maybe. Of course, we have some things for them, too, so if we don't see the ice cream, we might not head over there good.
Great. I know all your brothers and sisters here would want to say hello, so we were all really excited. It was a great launch and a great couple of weeks here in Moscow and Kazakhstan as well.
Okay, well, I think you got great treatment. Thanks, Cecil, to Nicole and Twofish for taking care of you guys. But I love the fact that you were all there to see the launch, so I'm glad you all made it.
Yep, it was great.
Женя, привет.
Женя, hello, this is your father.
Ребят, очень приятно за вами наблюдать.
Guys, it was so exciting watching you. And we see that you've adapted to your new environment within such a short period of time. It's excellent to see that. So how was it? Well, that it was kind of difficult during the first day, and then it leveled out, it got better and tolerable. Today we're feeling great, and we're actually hanging on to some foot brackets so that we wouldn't fly away out of the view of the camera. And I have your two daughters here, Zhenya. Just wanted to hand it over to them for a couple of words. And Zhenya, before we do that, we saw your launch. It was breathtaking. And we see that I think you grew a little, maybe stretched out. You look excellent. We hope that you can always see us in your window, know that we're with you in spirit. And when we look up, we'll know that you're up there watching over us. And we can see happiness written all over your faces. So we're very excited for you. Oh, and behave. I will hand it over to Alisa, and she will take it from here. Hello, Dad. Hello, baby. How are you doing? I'm great. How are you? Same here. I'm doing well also. What grade did you get today? Nothing worth talking about. Oh, that's okay. And how are you doing up there? Have you adapted already? Yes, as you can see, I'm doing well. I look okay, and I feel fine. Okay, and I'll hand it over to Anyuta because she's basically forcing the phone out of my hands. Daddy, hello. Hello, Anyuta. Tell me anything. I love my little horsey. I'll comb its hair. Russian children's poem. That's good reading. Thank you so much. I hope there will be no winter. I hope to see grassy hills, and I hope to see winter turn to spring. That's another great poem. Thank you for telling it to me. Hello, guys. This is Evgeny's wife, Alla. Oleg, Kevin, and Zhenya, hello. I'm glad to see all of you on board the space station. You look awesome. Hello, Alla. We're doing well. We came back, and we're finally home. We're very excited that you're finally up there, and you've reached what you set out to do, and that the docking and hatch opening has occurred, and you've all reunited. So I'll call everybody and make sure that they all know. Well, I'm glad you'll do that for us. These are great poems. I never heard her tell them before. Yeah, this is new. It's sort of like a present for you to lift up your spirits while you're up there. So we practiced a lot. And to everybody up there, greetings. Best regards. We're so excited to see you finally on the space station. And we're finally happy to be here. Yes, and your mother-in-law, who's my mom,
is also here with me, so I'll hand it over to her for a couple words. Hello, dear. Greetings from Siberia. What, you're here from Siberia? Yes, I took a long trip from Siberia to be with you here on this day. I wanted to say congratulations, bravo. Keep it up and take care. All the best to you. Bye. Bye, everyone. Bye, everyone. Thank you for coming. Oleg, hello. This is your brother, Dmitry. Oh, hello, Dmitry. You weren't able to speak first. It's okay. How are you doing? You look great. Yeah, we are trying our best to be on our best side. Greetings from everybody from Belarus. And likewise, greetings to everybody whom we know, to all of our loved ones and our friends. Okay, well, that's it for me. Take care, and I'll talk to you next time. All the best.
Luck, and I can't wait to hear about it. The Jack guy said, don't forget to take the fish out.
Say, don't forget to take the fish out. I don't think we'll forget to take the fish out. They're sitting there. They're knocking at the door when we arrive.
How did the new guys do with the first time in zero G?
They were just going crazy with it. They had a lot of work to do, and they seemed to act like they'd just been there three or four times before. Really, they just they tied everything up the way they were supposed to, and just flipped upside down and got into places that that you get into easier in zero G, and it was really great.
And Hippopotam did his job.
Hippopotam did a great job, our hippo. He told us everything we needed to know. It was really fun to watch.
hold on one second. We got a couple more people that want to say hello. Hi, Kevin.
All right, bring it on.
How are you?
Good. Is this Nance?
Yeah, so great to see you, Kevin. You look wonderful. The launch was fabulous. We are just thrilled to be here with you. Thank you so much for letting us enjoy this with you.
Yeah, it was awesome to see you guys when we were walking out to the bus and walking out to the rocket. And we were just really blessed to have that great day we had. I was just so hoping you guys would be able to see it a long ways out, and I hope it looked as good outside as it felt inside.
It was spectacular, to use your lingo. It was wonderful. Thank you, Kevin, and have a wonderful time. Enjoy your stay, and we will see you soon. Love you.
Hey, right,
Kevin, it's
so
Susan.
Far, and we'll see you before you know it. Hey, Susie.
How you doing? Hey, I'm only going to take a second here.
I told them not to let you on the floor of the soup.
I know. They tried not to. They couldn't keep us away. Okay, here's Dean to say hi. They're saying, go. Say hi and bye.
This is Dean. It was a great show. Have a great flight. I have to sign off.
Okay, Dean. Okay, copy. You have to sign off. I get some good tricks for you on the way up here, so we'll tell you about it when we get home.